experts of cereal. Kathleen Nate, who will be starting. And I'll be here in my chair of judgment to sustain our overall.
Yes, cereal. An excellent subject that not many people are really learning in. One will find that if you have cereal every day, it increases your brain power by a factor of 7. 6 if you're from Rhode Island.
Objection! Yes?
It's a factor of 6.5 if you're not from Rhode Island.
Sustained!
Oh! Because, you know, everybody else is dumber than Rhode Island people.
Objection.
Yeah.
The dumbest people are actually, never mind, you're right.
I said it early every morning when I eat my cereals. It is so interesting because per bite of cereal you take and you put to your mouth, if you take the same amount of bites of cereal and you spit it outside your window while you're driving to work, you get that many wishes. That will come true at the end of the next year after the year that you make the wishes.
Those adults are so fat and cute and plump. If they keep eating, and they keep eating, and if they eat that grain, they get fatter and fatter and more fat until they are ready to...
Explode?
Okay,
yes, sir.
They get fatter and fatter until they're ready to eat.
Oh, sustained.
And as a bear, I find that it's very important to try to educate all humans about the importance of eating a balanced breakfast of cereal and sugar and bread and milk. All in the morning, have 3 or 4
bowls.
Yes, you.
You don't know anything about cereal because you're allergic to gluten.
Sustained, you are.
Objection. There are gluten-free cereals.
Overruled.
Oh, thank you. So, as our friend was saying, balanced meal in the morning, breakfast, cereal, that's where cereal came from, was the idea that you should eat gluten in the morning.
I object. The more cereal you eat, there's more of these fortified things in it, and...
Overruled.
I object. I think a balanced breakfast should consist of eating lots of gluten. As a bear, the most juicy part of it
objection.
Obviously
this
is...
This bear knows nothing about meat. This is a fire bear, a forest fire bear.
Sustained!
Good job.
And it's not the juiciest part. The juiciest part is the stretchy skin between the toes. Nibbling.
Objection? I like marshmallows in my cereal.
Sustained! Let's give that a chance!